matchup underway.
I mean, it's blatantly obvious. The superstar didn't do it intentionally, but the official's down, and now anything truly can happen.
Yeah, there's no official out here to keep the order.
Can we get some help for our official?
The bell rings, coming right off the heels of some underhanded tactics.
Yeah, guys, there's no way that doesn't play a part in this one.
Saxton, in this business, you got to keep your head on a swivel, no matter who you are. That was just a quick reminder.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Headed to the top rope.
From way up.
Diving double axe handle. Fight being taken to Escobar.
Santos has to find an opening and respond.
Escobar turns it around.
Escobar finally creates some more offense for himself.
Yeah, but Escobar needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Corey, how do you plan for a superstar like Santos Escobar?
Can he score the pin?
Maybe.
He gets an emphatic kick out.
He's not even close to being done yet. Two-handed choke slam.
Impact. Stomping away, and then the knee right into the throat.
Just ruthless.
It goes without saying that there is a certain disdain for your opponent when you...
Oh, taking it right to him. No waiting. He was elusive there.
The
STO. Oh, dropping the bow.
He is just reeling from that offense.
They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around.
These two showing how well skilled they each are. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Elbow smash!
To the corner now. He saw it coming, taking advantage. What a punch. And back in the ring.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
From the top.
He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
What a shot!
With authority. Here he goes for the win!
Can he close it out?
He breaks the pin before a one count.
What is it gonna take to put him away?
Guys, we could be looking at the start of one of the all-time great sports entertainment rivalries.
Way to put the cart before the horse, Cole. Sure, there's potential here. There always is. But they're not exactly having to be ripped apart from each other yet.
Escobar looks lost and won't like what's coming. Santos was ready there.
Escobar with a back to run!
Exclamation delivered by Escobar.
What just... I can't.
Agreed, Saxton. Looks like there's no limit to how much damage this superstar can absorb.
When your opponent can hang after all that, you're wondering if earning a win might just be impossible.
Moved at the right time.
And Santos is showcasing his unique Lucha Libre arsenal.
Blend of that Lucha Libre style and power, keeping Escobar on top.
And he sends him into the corner. Escobar on the receiving end.
Charging up the arm,
and there's the clothesline.
The power of a deadlift into a military press.
Wow.
Walking incredible around the ring. Slam.
Oh. Both legs trapped.
Double leg drop. Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too.
And a kick.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious, vicious arm stop.
Headed to the top now.
From the top. Boom.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Ooh, man, what a hit.
Oh, I had that well scouted.
Is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Oh, God, that hurt.
What a barrage of stops.
This is a time to dig deep.
German suplex. But that's not all.
Into a rip-cord lariat. What a combination.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Escobar's in serious danger.
It's over. It is over.
Here is your winner, the unrelenting Vincent Victoria.
This kind of win establishes him to the world.
An important win for him in this one.
This win is spreading like a wildfire. The electricity in this arena is almost palpable.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
Taking over.
We're in control.